I'm Lin Rhea. We're here at the Arkansas Custom Knife Show 2014. And we have as a guest Steve Arnold of Meteorite Men, of his Discovery Channel, Science Channel fame. And we'd like to let him talk for a minute about what he brought to the show.
Well, this year I was able to bring down a meteorite that I picked up some time back and didn't realize what it was until I chopped it in two. And saw the pattern inside had been bent, artificially bent, in four directions. And then I looked back at it and went, wow, that's an anvil. And you can see on this rock where it's been hammered tens of thousands of times. I mean, this thing literally could have served in a tribe or several tribes for a couple thousand years. And it's kind of interesting to think, you know, before civilized man had reached their Iron Age, there was a tribe or several tribes enjoying heat forging tools with meteorites. And this meteorite came from Gibeon, Namibia, in the southern part of Africa. And the rock, there's been many pieces found. And so this thing broke up into a lot of pieces when it came in. And you can kind of imagine if you're living on the savannas of Africa and there's chunks of iron laying around, someone eventually go, hey, let's get an anvil size one, let's get a hammer, let's start making some tools. And that's what they did, and somehow it ended up getting lost or found or it ended up with me. And so I was able to make some slices of the meteorite, and this is one of them here. And Lynn popped up in my store up in Eureka Springs, Arkansas about a year ago, and he ended up acquiring one of these slices, and he ended up making a knife with it.
This knife right here has one of those slices cut and stacked into the billet, and I forged the blade in such a way that it would distribute the carbon and that the iron of the meteorite would not negate the good effects of the carbon that I added as far as the billet's concerned. It gives it an interesting pattern. It also gives it an interesting story. The quality of the meteorite, although it's, as we know it, it's iron. It's simply iron. But the fact that it came from outer space and the fact that it came from Steve, it's a very interesting thing. I also saved a little piece of it and put it into the handle. So that is actually a piece of that slice of meteorite, piece of that Gibeon anvil that Steve's talking about that he has here on the table. And since it came more or less from Africa, I wanted to use African blackwood. Also wanted to use elephant inlay. So to hold with the African theme and to make the knife more interesting. So this kind of thing right here, these projects that we like to make, it truly makes a custom knife. And we wanted everyone to know about Steve being in our show. And we certainly welcome Steve here at our show. And so if you get a chance, please come to our Arkansas Custom Knife Show in the future.